गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम ओपी कार्ड, टीचर ऑफ एमजीएस असगर वर्मा, क्लास थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर टू, चैप्टर नेम पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल सॉल्व योर शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस। व्हाट आर द टू मेन पार्ट्स इनटू व्हिच ए प्लांट इज डिवाइडेड? The two main parts of plant into divided is root system and shoot system. Write any two uses of the stems. Write any two uses of the stem. Two uses of the stem are: the stem helps most plants to stand straight. The stem carries food from the leaves to all the parts of a plant. Name the three things that a seed needs to germinate. Three things that a seed need to germinate are water, sunlight, and air. Which gas is released when plants make foods? Plants make food released in oxygen gas. Question number E. Name any two plants whose roots store foods. Carrots and bitter roots store food in roots. Question number F. Which part of a plant has seeds inside it? Fruits have seeds inside them. Long answer questions. Differentiate between weak stems and strong stems. Weak stems. These stems cannot hold the plants straight. Such plants need support to stand. Weak stems are found in creepers that grow along the ground. Strong stems. These stems can hold the plant straight. Strong stems can be soft, hard, or woody. What is germination? The process by which a seed grows into a new plant is called germination. What is pollination? List any three agents of pollination. Transfer of pollen grains from the anther to the stigma of a flower is called pollination. Three agents of pollination are insect like bees, butterfly, or wind. Draw a leaf. Draw a well-level diagram of parts of leaf and write the function of its parts. You draw a figure of parts of leaf and mention the part of stalk, veins, leaflet, function of leaves. A stalk helps to attach the leaf to them. Veins, the fine lines seen on the leaf blade. Leaf blade, the flat part of the leaf. Thank you.